We're bringing in some barricades. The streets are going to be blocked off.
The entire area around East 6th Street and Vincent Avenue in downtown Cleveland is off limits indefinitely after part of a building came crashing down suddenly Monday around 4:15 p.m. with crushing force.
Part of this building just collapsed onto the street. I don't know if there was an explosion or what.
Cleveland Fire Department spokesman Larry Gray says 911 callers were hearing windows shatter, with this minivan being hit the hardest.
Bricks from the top of this structure fell down on top of this vehicle.
Building engineers and the fire department spent Monday night carefully inspecting the historic building built in the late 1890s. From the rooftop, they found that a huge section of the facade had broken free, and another section might also be ready to go.
They're evaluating the structure integrity of the building to make a determination on our next step.
The nine-story building was home to National City Bank for years and PNC, but recently acquired by Corning Place LLC.
Well, we're surprised as anybody.
Jeff Crossman's with the management company overseeing the property, which appeared sound, he says, and was on its way to being restored like the glory days when Short Vincent was bustling with activity.
Plans to renovate the building, convert it to residential and some commercial space, and we're working on that now.
Their safety engineers are also now investigating in cooperation with the city, although for now they can't even clean up the street. But that's okay, they say. Everyone keenly aware that this happened right before rush hour and things could have been much worse.
We're grateful and appreciative that nobody was injured.
And for this time of day, we were very fortunate that we had no injuries.
In Cleveland, Suzanne Stratford, Fox 8 News.